Guys, good morning. Once again, welcome to Gons Menu. So our menu for today, guys, we call it Batsay. So this Kapampangan version that we are going to cook. We have a pork shoulder. We have a pork blood. Pork kidney. We have garlic, ginger, onion. We have spring onion. And we have green chili. So let me prepare all of this, guys. So guys, all our ingredients are ready. Pork, pork kidney, green chili, onion, ginger, garlic, spring onion, and our pork blood. We're going to add salt and pepper later on, guys. So let's do it. Start with a bit of cooking oil, not put too much. Okay, that's enough. So let's start with our garlic. Our onion. Now we are going to put our pork kidney. And of course, our pork shoulder. So it's very nice, guys. Good for appetizer, lunch, dinner. So we're going to simmer it at least 5 minutes. Guys, I'm going to add a bit of fish sauce, like 2 to 3 tablespoons. And along with this, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of salt. 1 tablespoon of ground black pepper. Let's simmer it for 5 minutes. Now guys, after 5 minutes, we're going to add water. Water. We're going to add more later on. So guys, I'm going to add more water. This one is good for soup, guys. Don't bother. So now guys, it's time to put our bloody pokey. Now guys, we're going to put our green chili. And along with this, of course, our scallion or spring onion. Boil it at least 2 minutes and we are done. So Guys, this is our finished product, our bok choy ala Kapampangan style. Hope you like it and enjoy it. Once again, God bless us all.